There's a pipe under here somewhere.
Did I bury? My foundation.
Okay. Well, just trying to find it the easy way.
See, there's a pipe in there. But I don't know where it went. So, we'll break out the reinforcement. Is this my pipe over here? Why would that be all the way over there? It doesn't make any sense. Well, at least I didn't break it. I guess that's gotta be it. Why is the gravel here and the pipe over here? I don't guess I did a very good job, guys.
See something.
Well, anyways, at least we found it. I still don't know why. I thought that was right there. Okay, we found the pipe. Now we dig our ditch.
There we have it. So tomorrow I will get some pipe and we'll connect that and run her down there, and it daylights out over the hill. I see some people run these drains, and they'll run them so far and then just like put some corrugated pipe and stuff and let them drain out in the yard. But I'm probably going to be driving through here a lot, so I don't want that happening. And if it goes over the hill, then all that water can go down there, and then it's not my problem. So that'll be the plan. So we will pick back up tomorrow. There it is. Lines in all the way down here. Then it comes all the way down here, and then it just daylights out right there. Then all that water can run over the hill, and it's not my problem. So that'll be good. Of course, that's just the foundation drain. So once there's gutters on the house, there shouldn't be a whole lot of water that even comes out that. But what little bit does goes over the hill. So it's nice. Now I'll get this covered back up. Alright, so that looks pretty good. So the reason I didn't use the backhoe to fill this back in and grade it was because it's got a pretty good power steering leak. So yeah, it's kind of a pain. Plus the four-wheel drive is nice on this one. So that's that. So yeah, that should wrap this one up. So let's go find something else to do.